Welcome to Anuj's Brainwaves. In today's lesson, we'll be exploring the word vagary. You'll discover its meaning, learn how to use it in sentences, explore its synonyms and antonyms, and most importantly, enhance your vocabulary and pronunciation. Whether you're just starting out or looking to boost your advanced English skills, this session is designed to help you grow. To continue creating high-quality content like this, and to support our mission of helping learners worldwide, you can contribute financially. Simply scan the QR code on your screen to make a donation. Your support makes a big difference. Let's dive into the word vagary and expand your English knowledge together. Definition of vagary. Vagary, noun, an unexpected and inexplicable change in a situation, behavior, or action. A whimsical or unpredictable idea, desire, or occurrence. Repeat vagary 12 times with me. Vagary. 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 Example sentences using vagary. 1. The vagaries of the weather made planning the outdoor event nearly impossible. 2. Her decision to quit her job and move to a remote island was a vagary of her adventurous spirit. 3. Investors are often at the mercy of the vagaries of the stock market. 4. The artist's work is influenced by the vagaries of her ever-changing mood. 5. Life's vagaries sometimes lead to the most unexpected and fulfilling experiences. 6. His vagary to travel without a set destination baffled his friends. 7. The vagaries of fate brought them together at just the right moment. 8. She embraced the vagaries of city life with a sense of excitement. 9. The novel captures the vagaries of human relationships in a poignant manner. 10. The vagaries of fashion trends can make today's style outdated tomorrow. Synonyms for vagary: caprice, whim, quirk, fancy, impulse, eccentricity, aberration, idiosyncrasy, fluctuation, peculiarity. Antonyms for vagary: predictability, stability, consistency, regularity, steadiness, uniformity, dependability, normalcy, orderliness, certainty. That wraps up today's lesson on the word vagary. We hope you've gained a better understanding of its meaning, uses, synonyms, and antonyms, as well as improved your pronunciation. If you found this lesson helpful, don't forget to subscribe to Anuj's Brainwaves for more vocabulary lessons, grammar tips, and pronunciation guides. Please like, share, and leave a comment below with any questions or suggestions for future topics. Your engagement helps us reach more learners like you. If you'd like to support our work and help us create more content, you can make a donation by scanning the QR code on your screen. Every bit of support helps us continue our mission of providing free, high-quality English learning resources to everyone. Thanks for being part of our learning community.